Just get back straight into it. It should have everything saved. Let's just double check. Nope. Team management. We're gonna have to do everything again. Sorry for the delay. And get the team back fixed to what it was before. I think that's what we had before, but close enough. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was it. Right. First game, let's do this. So round 7 against the LA Crows in Adelaide, but no, we're at Metricon. Let me just check that quarter length. Oh, 16 boxes. Let's have a look. Rules only red hot forms. He's injured, so I don't understand why he's in the... Nicole won 50 games. Minutes, yep. Let's go to legend. We'll go manual. Next match, play. Round 7, here we go. We're going to do round 7, 8, 9, and 10 probably tonight. So let's get this bread for Gold Coast. Right back in a second. Let's get into it.
Thanks for joining us as we welcome you today for Saturday afternoon football. Anthony Hudson here broadcasting live today's game from Metricon Stadium. Perfect weather for football. A cup of the
pleasure to call a game with you.
Hitting the turf today will be Gold Coast and Adelaide. Only 5 minutes remaining.
I'm not expecting to win this game, but I'll do my best to win it. Well, the Crows for a reason with poor advertising. Mr. Sloan, Mr. Laird, Tails.
The banners are ready for the players. We're down to the final 5 minutes.
As the Crows run out into Metricon. David McKay. Swallow 150. Congratulations.
Gold Coast make their way onto the field, ready to put in another big performance. The cheer squad.
We've won the tight games.
The banners are looking great. Only 5 minutes.
But let's Witz and Sloan come into the middle for the Quintos with commentators of Anthony Hudson and Gary Lyon. It's one thing I wish they could have done differently. Got maybe one or two different new commentators for each game. And we have won the toss. We're kicking to the right. Gibbs and Sloan. Right there. Hardigan. Looks like an absolute weirdo. And let's do it. Round 7 underway. Gold Coast and Adelaide. Chad Harbrout. Oh, he's hit the post. Bad start so far, but we can get into it. No free players, no free players. Oh, like that.
He gives chase to the footy, manages to get a hand to it. Walker with a chance to light things up. Fogarty goes off the ground.
This is not soccer. Could pick it up and kick it. That's a bad start from Gold Coast right now. Wow, bad start again. They've kicked. Oh, I thought he hit that. Wow. Gibbs. He's missed it. Got away with that.
Harbrave looking to bring it back into play.
Swallow with the pace. Down the line to Nick Coleman at half forward flank. Gotta hold it up a little because I don't think I've got no options. Oh.
Keeps it moving.
It was an offer from Sexton, but
Sexton wins the foot race. Releases by hand. Ball collected. Fiorini kicks in heavy traffic. Quickly onto the boot. Joyce unable to apply.
Good tackle.
There'll be a ball up in the center square. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
This is a classic game we're seeing right now.
There'll be a ball up in the center square. Smooth one it down.
Brody out the center.
Ball off hands. Slick with the hands.
Oh my god, Fogarty.
Chips it towards half forward. Winning the ball in the air was all
for Holkey. Damn it. Not what I want.
Moving on. He might kick a goal.
He's kicked out in the full.
The lock. The ball goes out of bounds on the full. Joyce moves the ball out of defense. Taken well at ground level by Crouch.
That's all right. We've got a stoppage.
Down to the last 3 minutes. He's got the footy in his hands. Goes by foot.
Ah, D-Mac. Plays on and hits the post. We're being slaughtered out right now, but Adelaide's missing all the opportunities.
Finds this one all by himself.
Dangerous play.
Moved on by Joyce. Pumps the ball long. Finds himself in space and marks. A piercing kick from Greenwood.
Not what I wanted to do, but Sexton is going to get into the ball.
Kick by Dexton. Ray
Ah, great work, Peter Wright. Good end-to-end play there from the boys. And Wright has slotted it. First goal to the Gold Coast. 2.5 minutes into the quarter, which I am playing 5 minute quarters. I've got to push in the barrel for a kick. Give me an option.
Miles opts to play on. Intercepts the ball well. Paddington kicks it. Finding the ball was Duda. Hurried kick. Good mark by Keys. Puts it on the boot. Can't take possession. Just gave it away.
Oh, the wind's taking it to goal. I'm rushing the ball forward. It's not what I want to do. Oh, get onto it, Fiorini.
Takes it well. Hacks it forward.
Where's your man? All that good play for nothing. Pahulki, fucking route. I smothered that, but sure. Alright, let's see if we can get one quick one back before quarter time. Oh shit. Couldn't stick the tackles. Oh, am I really going to concede a goal to Atkins at quarter time? Bad first quarter, that's all it is. Hey, yeah, slotted it. Down by 22 at quarter time. Bad play from all the boys. Look, we need to lift.
Players ready to start the second quarter. The umpire set the bounce to restart the game. Elects to kick. Mops up the loose ball. They can create from this. O'Brien going for number one. The drop punt goes straight between the big sticks.
I've kicked four in a row. Gonna get a goal back. Oh god, pick up the ball.
A chance for Crouch. Crocker kicks hurriedly. Picked up by Miller. Going for goal number one. Lucky to score with that.
Alright. Down by 29.
Marking in space was closed. Uses
Oh, he's going on the bench.
Adelaide have the lead, but they're allowed plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of the game if they're to stay on top.
Ben Crocker with the lead. I'm getting dominated here. It's a spoiler. Now what do I go? Oh, it's going to be called deliberate. I wasn't aiming that way, I was aiming more central.
Keys might run around to open up the angle here. Keys tucks it into the pocket. The ball mopped up, seen plenty of it, just puts it out in front.
Oh my god, I just turned it over while I was holding square when I didn't mean to. That's right.
About to resume play. Thump by O'Brien. Doing well was Greenwood. Opportunity for Brown is in his possession.
That's right.
The umpire calls for a stoppage. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary? I'd love for the coach to send a message out there and tell these players to take the game.
Oh, high tackle.
Brown earns a free kick. Collected by Thexton. Ainsworth picks it up.
Ah, it's going to be holding. I didn't have prior. Don't. Still two quarters to go. What are these players going up? I was going to say, what are these players doing in my forward line? Over the back to Sexton. Good mark. Oh, it's missed. That wind took it. I thought I adjusted enough. Where are all my players? He's going to get all the way here.
Crocker thumps it towards goal. Never on target. Ever behind.
I don't understand where my players were.
Takes a nice mark. Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark.
Not where I was hitting it.
Anywhere inside 50.
That's bullshit.
Instead of the body, and it's a free kick. We're down to the last minute and a half. Fiorini might have overworked himself there. Hands that ball to the opposition. Thompson got the hands free.
Oh my god. What? That's going to bounce.
The ball goes over the boundary line, deep inside 50. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz? This game needs a spark at the moment. Guided down nicely by Day. Just got the hands in the back there. Found space for an easy mark. He drives it. Doing well to win.
Okay, whatever.
Couldn't complete the mark. He gains possession. Handballs to a teammate on the run. Uses it now. They chase after the loose ball. Sinks the slipper into it. Polhoki going for number one. Hits the post, and it's a minor.
I just can't get that defense.
Searches for a teammate downfield. A big contested grab. Going for distance with the kick. Miller does well to mark.
I was switched player, but sure. And Fogarty's got it. That's Bahoggy. I am playing badly this game. Why didn't my player spoil?
The Crows are doing a great job of applying pressure.
pressure and creating turnovers. It's allowing them plenty of opportunities.
Oh my god, I just let Malira have it.
Did well to control the ball. Taking a nice grab.
Far out. He's going to get a knot on quarter half time as well. Just bad gameplay by all of us. 4 goals toward 1 point. How does... I don't know.
Inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
Finds this and marks well. Goes with the kick. Mark will be paid. Proud goes with the kick. Strong mark in the contest. O'Brien quickly onto the boot. Slams it onto the boot. Crocker had it, lost it.
There's not too much going on at the moment.
Witt's got the tag. Well picked up. Holman gets on the end of this. Moves it by 4.
Why did my player stop running?
Keeps it alive, under some pressure. Thrown in now. Day won the tap. Greenwood has the ball. Missed the target. Manufactures a handball. Got hands to it. Intervening brilliantly was Holhokey.
Fantastic pressure there.
Proud gained some territory. It'll be a ball up on the outer wing. Day guides it down.
Big tackle.
Right under pressure now.
Great attack on the ball carrier.
Fiorini kicks out of the congestion. A chance to reload the attack now.
Adelaide for allowing too many inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
Crocker going for number one. Kicks long for goal and misses. Weighing up the options now. Worked hard to get on the end of that. Hanley kicks hard along the boundary line. Gets into a good position.
Oh, what are you doing, Harbrow? Could have taken off then.
Harbrow uses it by foot. The mark has been taken. Looks up with a kick. Bowes gets on the end of this.
The Crows just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside 50.
Decides to kick. Marks now.
And turned over.
Send it back. Walker, quick hands. He's got the football now. Stengel put himself a free with a driving kick. Takes the mark.
It's just not my day so far.
He goes for broke. Ball is touched and just a minor score. Harbrow unsure of the next move. McKay gets in the way. Across the line for a behind.
Now we're back where we started.
Looking to bring it back into play. An easy grab for Colson. Keeps it moving with the ball now. Goes off the ground. Miller going for number one.
How do they get it that far with a kick?
And a behind.
It's really over 70.
For a teammate. Takes that one strongly. Goes with the kick. Looks like the
ball. Oh my god, what is my, what are my players doing? What is the team doing?
Kelly kicks it. Brown found some space and marked. Moves it by foot. Miller with an easy.
This get.
He looks like he needs a space.
baffled up by Person.
That's going to be called deliberate if it bounces out.
Ball out of bounds on the wing.
I hate to say it, Hutto, but this game is over.
Tap down. Fighting hard was McKay. Putting on the butt was O'Brien. Soccer's a kick. The ball's knocked loose. Kelly has a teammate on the move.
Tiedemann's got the pace.
A good job keeping it in play there. Holmes was
taking
the
tackles.
Chose to kick it. Good mark.
Not where I was aiming the ball.
Atkins will have to put everything into this one. He decides to go for home. Just got a hand to that one. Holmes searching for a teammate. A good mark out of the circumstances. Looks up with a kick. Walker rushes with the kick. Bowes hacks it out of there. Turned it over. Handballs to no one in particular. Gives it to Hardigan. Got a ball up. Winning it was Day. Ball up in the
center. We can get
square.
One goal before three quarter time.
Day just swats it away. Not long before we hit three quarter time.
The Crows could be controlling stoppages and lead the clearances. If they can clean up their ball use after the clearance, they can give themselves a chance.
Picking it up was Pomps. The umpire will ball.
That's third quarter time. Bad gameplay for me. Not what I expected for my team, for myself and the team to come out today. We've been just dominated by the Crows.
Thank you,
Gaz. 5.7 in the quarter.
Ready to go.
Can't afford any mistakes from here. They have to be perfect.
It's a foot race to get this one. Go for goal number one. The kick goes out on the fall from Ainsworth. Duday collects the kick. Nice hands.
Adelaide have the lead, but they're allowed plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of their game if they're to stay on top.
Doing well with the mark.
Sexton, that was your ball, mate.
He's the most dominant player on the ground at the moment.
Duday charges with intent. Walker takes it well. We'll get a ball up on the wing.
Another goal here and this game could be well and truly over.
Sloan finds possession. Receives
just
the handball.
It's two against one here. That's going to be called deliberate.
Umpire not ruled by that effort. Pays the free kick. Moved on by Walker. Cleanly picked up.
You're just overrunning the ball.
Punched away. Greenwood clean from the half volley. Crowd fires it up to the square. Just sneaks in from behind. And they continue to miss the... Harbrack ready to bring it back into play.
Okay, I tackled him three times and he still gets away from me. Damn goal. Adelaide just dominated me today.
Wins the ruck duel. Didn't fumble. Miles scoops it up with quick hands. Joyce wrapped it clean. One of only a few possessions. Alice knows they desperately need this one. Can he deliver?
Oh, sure, you missed that. No, too little, too late.
On the outside, and it's the outside run that is generating plenty of scoring opportunities.
What's that, 2-1?
Takes it well. Stangle for the spearing kick.
Straight into Crocker. Same instant reply to them.
They can just slow the game down now. Take a bit of time off the clock.
Crocker goes for it now. O'Brien takes a strong mark. 15 metres out.
Should have marked that, I wasn't concentrating.
It always looked close.
If he kicked that,
Harbrack with the responsibility of kicking it in.
Why did you stop running, Hanley?
Adelaide haven't been able to set up many set shots at goal, but
what?
The ball has been coming
Okay.
He's put it out on the full. Sweeping handball from Flo. Miller puts it out on the full.
I get tackled about the footy. Why are you? You got.
Kelly uses it by foot. Witt's got hands to it. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Yeah, he's barely touched the ball, hasn't he?
Oh, come on, that's three out in the falls in a row.
That kick as it goes out on the fall. Goes by foot. Give, has it.
I am spamming triangle to mark.
By hand. Kelly getting in on the act. Handball's under pressure. Here's Clone.
What? Where'd he kick it from? Outside 50?
Back in the middle, has the Rucks go at it. Won the hit out. Ball up in the center square.
Well, this game is really getting out of hand. Adelaide are taking advantage of the Ruckman's ability. It's giving them first use at the stoppages and forcing the opposition to defend.
Why do my players just run that far forward? And look, they're out.
Slams it on the boot.
So someone plays it down forward and Fogarty out marks Rory Thompson.
Fogarty keeps that one low. Alice picks up the loose ball. And now Bose. He wins possession. Just put it on the boot.
If I can maybe get one last one here.
He slams it towards goal. Great mark in the pack. 20
Lemons. He misses it. How do you miss that, Lemons?
Probably left their run a little late here.
Adelaide could turn the ball over a lot trying to play aggressively. It's where they turn it over which doesn't make any changes.
Adelaide's game today.
Gold Coast in a bit of trouble. What stood out for you today, Garrett?
It's pretty simple. One team played for four quarters and the opposition just couldn't go with it.
I mean, a dominator hit out. We just couldn't get near him today. And somehow took Miller gets man of the match. I mean, 11 touches. One goal one and two goal two. This is not our day. Not our day today. Let's see if we can pick it up next game. Hello, dominant against us that game, and we're out of the eight.
No. Got the Bulldogs away. Let's try and get the win back this game. I'm disappointed in the loss of the Crows. Just didn't turn up today. Disappointed the home crowd. Against Bulldogs around 8. Let's try and get the win back.
Hello, I'm Anthony Hudson. Perfect weather here in Ballarat. I think both teams will be a bit disappointed by the crowd today. Alongside me for this match will be Gary Lyon.
Shit, I didn't check the team. Damn it. It's alright. See what it's given us.
We're down to the final 5.
And that's the same lineup. Whoops.
Run in full confidence, they're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it.
Let's skip it all and get right into it.
And here we go. It's the Bulldogs tagging on Gold Coast. Ball up in the center square. Wait for the punch. Made the tricky bounce look easy. The ball spills in the tackle. He gains possession. English going to be penalised here. Didn't get away from that tackle.
Outstanding pressure.
Puts it on the boot. Simply outplayed his opponent. Smith with a poor kick out of play. Looks to move it by foot. Duray was surrounded. He needed to mark it, and he did. Stands tall and marks. Gow is keeping it low. Brody sockers the kick. Charged down by Coleman. Great tackle. Keith,
Alex Keith on the Crows. I mean, Bulldogs.
Wins the ruck duel. Gets the loose ball. Hurried kick. Miles takes the mark.
No win today here at our stadium. Should be slot right through the middle.
The kick towards goal. He delivers with a drop pass. Celebrating hard.
That's a really good.
Back in the middle now. Smith won the hit out. Miller gets the ball out of heavy traffic. Finds a way around the tackler.
That's going to be called deliberate.
Looks like it's going to be paid deliberate. He spears the ball. The ball ends up with Keith. Gets a quick kick away. Rushes with the kick. Spent that one before he earned it. We have a free kick.
Another one out of the fall. I'm just rushing the kicks a bit. Caleb Daniel, the smallest man in the AFL.
Picks up the loose ball.
Fiorini on the run. Lemons.
Couldn't snaffle it. Key just gets it onto the boot. The loose ball picked up. Scoops up the ball. Hunter down.
sends it clear of the contest. Doing well to intercept that kick. Elects to kick. Finds a target. Uses it by foot. Crozier with the mark. He's a long way from home.
Why do you dive like that? Homsh. What is this camera angle?
Nice hands. Fiorini moves it now. A chance to put one through here for Western Bulldogs. Gowers puts it on the boot. Finds the loose ball. He heads for home. He's missed it.
I don't understand how he kicked that around the corner from that far out. What are you doing, Greenwood?
McCray drives the kick. Hanley contests the hard ball. Couldn't get the
Goal scoring opportunity for Daniel. I was trying to get the handball out.
He takes aim. Charges with intent. A free kick is played aptly.
I was spamming to hit it over the line. Chank it, chank it.
Get some room. Umpire ready to resume play. Day thumped it clear. Decides to soccer it. Liberatore hacking it out of there. 60 seconds to go. Kick by Bowes. Just gets it onto the boot. Hanley just gets a boot to it. Found a way to keep balance. Slips the handball to Wallace.
It's out the full.
Kick goes astray and it's out on the full.
What is this camera angle? I cannot see anything.
Puts boot to ball.
I could not see anything with that camera angle. That's stupid. Lucky you got away with that. I was holding down sprint for a long time. Turn. I'm remaining calm. Quarter time. Let it go. I don't understand that.
Look at him. It hasn't always been clipped. Gold Coast can't seem to find the footy. It's pretty simple. If they don't have the ball, they can't score. He gets his hands on the footy. He wins possession. Witt's not getting much of it, Gaz.
Well, he hasn't had the impact we were expecting.
Miles puts it out in front. He's got the footy in his hands. A lot of possessions for him. Just put it on the boot. Intercepted. What a fantastic goal.
And here comes the demise of the second quarter.
Back in the middle now. Hammers it. Clear free. Just put both
hands
on the back.
Tarrant. What is that long handball?
Channels a long kick. Good grab there from Dixon.
Western Bulldogs are allowing too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get
out front of Holman, can he get onto it and get the goal?
Well off the bounce. Holman gets for home.
Oh my god.
Cordy with the kicking duties.
That is my bad just then. Come on, right, this is your ball.
The umpire calls for it. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
I'm really enjoying this one, Hutto.
Miller collects the loose ball. He just can't get out of the action. Moved on by McRae. Takes that one strongly. Dunkley elects to kick. Hunter grabs that one. Moves it by foot. Taking a nice grab. Dixon has resources out wide. Western Bulldogs.
I thought I might
make the most of this opportunity. Liberatore presents and takes the mark. 40
minutes. Oh, spamming. Spoil then.
He goes it alone. Summed it up and he delivers perfectly. Pretty happy.
Some great ball movement. Gold Coast haven't been in control. They've given up way too many uncontested marks and are letting the opposition set the pace.
Greenwood will be the recipient of the free. Chips it towards half forward. Liberatore with a short hand pass. Right, just through it.
I handballed that.
Chose to kick. Moves the ball by foot. Well collected. Hits the target by hand. Had plenty of the ball. Looks up with the kick. Off hands. Trengo collects it. The loose ball scooped up.
Quick. Oh my god.
Using every ounce of energy he has left. Ball to be tossed back in. The ball is coming back into play. Clears the contest, gets it away. Miles just handballs into space. Geray decides to soccer it, manages to get it onto the boot. Picked up now, the ball knocked out in the tackle. Wants to keep it moving. Only a minute and a half remaining. The handball hits the top. We're back in the middle now. Day gets onto the ball, used the hands and gives away the free. Got boot to ball. He wins the ball in the air.
Western Bulldogs just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside 50.
What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
There's not enough effort out there at the minute.
Day thrashes it. There'll be a ball up in the centre square. Day got a fist to it. Clears the ball from the contest. Goes for territory.
Oh, it's going to be called deliberate.
Couldn't keep the ball in play. Ball tossed back in. Hammers it. Holman gets the ball. A bit too hard with a push. And it's a free kick. Normally a pretty good kick. Let's see what he can do here. He goes for broke. Looks okay off the boot.
Trent, you got to go back. Let's get Trent one more before half time. Oh my god.
Was taken high in the tackle. Uses it by foot.
Sexton.
Johannesson dug it out.
My footy.
Punched away. They can create from this.
Let him up, Robert.
Western Bulldogs are winning the clearances, but they haven't been effective and they haven't.
Oh my god, Brody. You gotta win this, Fiorini.
First half at the Western Bulldogs. They'd be confident they can keep it going in the second half.
Let's see what the stats have to show.
It really hurts Western Bulldogs when you aren't able to convert chances in front of goal, regardless of if you are winning or losing. Coaches, 8 missed shots.
Thanks for that, Gaz. Well, that's the opening half complete. Don't go anywhere, as the third term is coming up right after this. We're set to go at the start of the third quarter. Thump clear. Kick by Hunter. Just handballs into space. Awkwardly got the handball out. He has the ball. Joyce goes off the ground. Suckling gets a quick kick away.
Deliberate. If it bounces out.
The loose ball crosses the boundary. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
I'd really love it if these teams took the contest to the next level. Western Bulldogs are making the most of their own dominance. It's one area of their game that seems on top here.
Hunter keeps it moving. That tackle just...
Oh, my God.
He drives the goal shot. Bontempelli.
He knew that was... Gold Coast need to continue to take their chances in front of goal. It's the only thing keeping them in this.
Just threw the ball. Chips it towards half board. Looks like
and intercepted.
Bruce uses it by foot. Takes a simple grab. McCrae, a long driving kick. Off hands from Brody.
Come on, Brody, that was your mark.
Witt thumps it forward. Clean pickup by Greenwood. Wallace kicks hurriedly. Gets the loose ball. Up for grabs for Brody. He can take off after that handball.
Oh, it's going to bounce. It's going to bounce. Stopped on the line.
Johannesson to kick it in. Plays onto himself. Goes with the kick. McCrae needs to lift.
He needs to find a way into this game.
Just put it on the boot. Nice work from Dunkley. Puts it on the boot. A race for the loose ball. Finding the loose ball was key. The ball goes over the boundary near the 50. Umpire calls for a boundary throw. Toss back into play. Punches it clear. He gives it a ride. That is a stunning goal. Dale delivers.
Gold Coast are costing themselves with turnover today. They need to find a way to control the play better and stop turning it over.
Holman gets the loose ball. Smith applying the pressure to Johannesson.
Fantastic tackle.
Well taken at ground level. He runs it over the line. We'll get a ball in. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
I'm waiting for something to change the way this game's going right now.
Picked off by Brody. Gets around the pressure. Harbrow packs it on the boot. Picks up the loose ball. Keith failing to get near it, Gaz.
Maybe the coach needs to get on.
Ready to bring it back into play. Plays on from the kick in. Johannesson works it from the back half. A great mark taken there.
Western Bulldogs have the lead, but they're allowed plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of the game if they're to stay on top.
Trengove sends it clear of the contest. A clean pickup. Greenwood handballs out in front. Has a runner alongside him. Wins the race to the ball. Won the hit out. Gets a touch to the ball. He's worked hard and probably needs a chance to rest. Getting in the way was Bose. Is in his possession. Handball finds Dale. Gives it, don't argue. He puts it out of bounds on the full. Looks to move it by foot. Stuck the mitts out there and held on to it.
Western Bulldogs haven't been able to set up many set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's the forward's fault. The ball has been coming.
What?
Can't afford to kick a winning total that way.
Ever Suckling.
To kick it long. Smooth there to mop up. Gain some territory. He looks like he needs a spell. Miller can send it back. The clock ticks down. Only 90 seconds left. Couldn't quite with the mark. Hacking it out of there. Sockers it.
Don't throw the ball, not the player.
loose ball. Gowers, handballs out into space. The ball spills to Greenwood.
And it's going to be turned over.
Doesn't take the mark. The loose ball picked up. Ainsworth needs to lift.
You're right, Hutto. He's gone missing lately.
With the ball now. Right, nurses at home. That will settle. Smiles.
He did really well there. And
about to resume play. Day thumps it clear. Miller rushes with the kick. My ball, says the umpire. What can you tell us, Gaz?
This game needs a spark at the moment.
Doesn't hold on to the mark. Trengo not getting much of it, Gaz.
Yeah, he's having a real quiet match, Hutto.
Crozier kicks it. The kick from Bruce. You can see that happening right after it left it.
Western Bulldogs.
Oh, I hate this camera angle.
Coping with the pressure, they should try and slow it down and control the ball for a moment.
It's going to be dangerous to live.
I was running the opposite way game.
35 meters out, might run around and open up the angle.
I was.
It's a long kick. A chance to reload the attack now. Ainsworth kicks it out of the back half. Greenwood doesn't make the tackle. A strong pack mark.
Far out.
Duray moves it now. And there's the siren to end the third quarter. The scores, Western Bulldogs 47. Anything you can see, Gary?
Western Bulldogs terrific at finding space to move the ball. Their ability to find a player in space is first.
Let's see what this last quarter throws up.
They need to get a move on if they're going to win from here.
Clears the contest, giving it off with Miller. Brody hands it back now, gets a quick kick away. It's marked by Johannes.
How does he mark that close?
Too many marks inside the opposition.
Come on, Peter Wright.
If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
Does well to cut off the kick. Wright drives it at goal. On its way, Cordy takes the mark.
Oh, come on. Good work, Greenwood. Oh, screwed it up.
Greenwood drives the kick. Cordy will be upset with that. Smith goes for goal. He bangs it through.
That came off the.
We're back in motion.
Western Bulldogs trailing the clearance numbers, but it's not a big issue for them because of their defense.
Chuck Bell against Caleb Daniel.
The opposition need to get a hold of it.
It'll be a ball up on the outer wing. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
I'd love for the coach to send a message out there and tell these players to take the game on.
And the boundary line wins. Ball back into play. Big thump from Day. Lemon wins the foot race. Needs a bit of a rest. The ball finds itself to the boundary. We'll get a throw in here. Umpire tosses it in. Swats it. A clean collect. Brody off the deck. Scoops up the ball. He flicks it over. Goes by hand to Keith. Taken by Clemens. Has it now. Out of the
far out.
Goes by foot. Gowers controlling the airwaves on this occasion.
Western Bulldogs have the lead, but they're allowing plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of the game if they're to stay on top.
Elects to kick over the top of the pack. Joyce puts it on the boot. Picked off the deck. Interesting handball. Fiorini goes for territory. Releases the handball. Johannesson doesn't make the tackle. Quit. A time to celebrate. Back with another centre bounce.
Western Bulldogs have gone on top in the clearances, but they're not hitting the scoreboard. If they can find a way to use their clearance ability better, they will find themselves in front.
Doesn't really matter.
Dunkley looks to convert this opportunity. This will have to be his very best kick to score from this far.
If they just maintain possession and hold on to the ball for a moment, they should be able to hold on here.
Clear. options on the kick in. The mark has been taken. Bowes kicks it long. Ball gets cut off. Slams it under the boot. They can create from this. Dishes it off to a player on the run.
Showing some really good pressure there.
McCrae wrapped up.
Brilliant chase.
What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
It's a really good contest out there right now, and it's great to watch.
Bounce. Yes.
Right through the middle. Witt's celebrating hard. It's under 2 goals now.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort. He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot. The Bulldogs can't kick him straight. If they don't start to take these opportunities, they could watch this lead slip away.
Using every ounce of energy he has left. Witt hurls it away. Richards must have double vision. He's got the football now. Quickly under the boot. Alice, the better man there. He takes aim. What a kick. And he puts it through. His team. The game is back underway. Thrashes it. Takes possession. Wood goes short by hand. He gets his hands on the footy. Fontempelli receives the ball. That's something.
I hate that.
He just loved that one. Western Bulldog 54. Lead Gold Coast 45. Day clears the contest. Miller, hurry kick. Hands that ball to the opposition. Cordy clears the congestion. Finds the loose ball. We're down to the last minute and a half. At full stride, receives the handball. Arches his back. A drop punt through the goals. Another goal. He's kicked a couple now. Gets some rewards for his efforts. Gold Coast close the gap to 3. Centre bounce. Smith won the hit out. Collects the loose ball. Right dug out the loose ball. With the ball now. Great tackle. Liberatore constricted by Miles.
Great tackling there, Hutto.
Slams it on the boot. Picked up under pressure. Greenwood onto the ball. Found time to get it on the boot. Sweeping handball. There'll be a ball up close to goal.
The game is tightened right up.
Smith with the hit. Duray wants to keep it moving by hand. Bruce couldn't hang on to the ball. Crozier uses his pace. Still finding a way through. A chance to put a second goal on the board. Looking for options now. Intercepts the ball very well. 35 metres out. Dunkley with the opportunity at goal. 45 degree angle. He likes his chances from here. Harbour out weighing up the options now. Tringo picks up the loose ball. Darts it.
What is that? He just threw it on the boot.
Back in the middle now as the rucks go at it. Punches it clear. The ball bubbling around. Rushes with the kick. Finds a target.
Western Bulldogs have the lead, but there are plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of their game.
If Gold Coast fans leave the ground with a bit of an...
I'm disappointed. Again. See you in the commentary.
Thanks for joining us. As always, it's been a pleasure. We look forward to seeing you back soon.
It was great to be here, Hutto. I'll be back next time.
Hello and welcome. It's Saturday afternoon football. Anthony Hudson broadcasting live. Football back at Metricon Stadium. A bit of cloud cover overhead for today's encounter. Joined now by Gary Lyon.
Thanks, Hutto. I've been waiting.
Only 5 minutes remaining. They run on in full confidence. They're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. The banners look great as the players get set to run through them.
West Coast, they've got to tell the group in the middle it's up to whether or not Gold Coast can match them in the centre.
We're down to the final 5 minutes. They run on in full confidence. They're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it. The banners are ready for the players.
We play to win the flag for you. Fight, 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 till we hold on the
line. Only 5 minutes remaining.
We are the sons of the Gold Coast Sky, where the team who...
The captains converge for the toss of the coin. Only 5 minutes remaining. Gold Coast kicking to the left of screen. Round 9. Well, we all know who should get... The opening bounce. Smith just slaps it down. He's got the footy in his hands. He gets above the crowd. Puts boot to ball. Has a man running for him. The loose ball scooped up. Kicks hurriedly, marks in a bit of space. Ainsworth goes by hand, just gave it away. Just put his hands in the back of the opponent, and it's a free. Holman couldn't keep his hands on it, wins the race to the ball. The loose ball picked up, is in his possession. Chantek is streaming past and gets the footy. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
I'm loving what this game is giving us right now.
A quick handball from Hearn. Fiorini doesn't take the mark. Ainsworth will be the recipient of the free. Opportunity once again for Gold Coast to put one through. Going for goal number one. Kick on the way. Only 4 minutes remaining. Touched over for a behind. Looking to bring it back into play. Decides to play on. Sinks the slipper into it. The mark is taken by Holman. Going for goal number one. It's going to be close. Pretty happy with that one. The first goal of the day for Gold Coast.
A great bit of play that resulted in that goal.
We're back in the middle to resume play. Shuey cuts it off. Ball up in the centre square. Punched away. Natanui quickly onto the boot. Venables going for number one. West Coast bring it under a 2-goal margin. Ends up marking uncontested. Weller kicks it. Miles uses the body well. Decides to kick. Spills the mark. Brody just too high with the tackle. Natanui runs after the ball. Fought hard to get a handball away. Fiorini won himself a free. He drives it. Under pressure and keeps it alive. Keeps the kick low. Dug it out. Looking to kick. Goal number two. Drops the mark. Fancy footwork, and it's a goal today. He's enjoying that goal. Gold Coast could be happy with this start. About to resume hostilities.
thump by Smith. Has it now. Duggan releases by hand. Miles couldn't dispose of it properly. McGovern finds a way to hang on.
Constant pressure and rewarded.
Natanui spills it. He can take off after that handball. Fiorini kicks inside the 50. Out of bounds in the pocket. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
It's a really entertaining game of football.
Smith got in a better position. We'll have another ball up. Tap came from Smith. Narrowly avoids the tackle. Handballs. Just got the hands in the back there. Venables spears the ball. Cole hangs on to that one.
Gold Coast just can't seem to retain possession of the footy. They're getting outmarked all over the ground and as a result find themselves losing this contest.
Lemons gathers it now. At full stride, receives the handball. Just a minor. 13, looking for options now. Venables decides to go to himself. A spearing kick. Lemons takes it well. 50 metres out. Bit of an angle for this kick. Going for goal number one. It's going to be close. The drop punt goes straight between the big sticks. They are starting to stamp their dominance on this game. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. We resume hostilities. Thrashes it. Penetrating handball. Miles slams it onto the boot. Ends up turning this ball over. Kelly, one out in the square. Brody giving away the free kick. Hutchings elects to kick. Intercepted. Darling is streaming past and gets the footy. The ball finds Natanui. He doesn't want to let his teammates down with this shot at goal. Golden opportunity here. He heads for home. Unfortunately, lets them down there. Harbrack deciding where to go with the kick in. Miller leading the race to the loose ball. Decides to keep it alive. Found a way to keep it alive. Gathered by Jetta. Lukosius rewarded for that tackle. Lukosius creates a contest.
Coaches love to see that kind of tackling pressure.
Hearn didn't mark it. Hearn plays the tackle.
Great tackling technique.
Takes an uncontested mark. Jetta with a low spearing kick. Petrocelli with an easy mark.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark. Gold Coast forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given a shot.
Uses the hands instead of the body, and it's a free kick. Kelly has a great set of hands. Uses it now. Marks now and can send it back. He's gone.
Great attack on the ball carrier.
Going for goal number one. Venables creates a goal. Look at them celebrate that effort. West Coast produced the margin. Slapped away. He wins possession. Outruns the tackler. Holman collects the loose ball. Gaff just took way too long. Fiorini creates all sorts of problems for his opponent.
Great tackling technique.
Fiorini almost missed the boot with that kick. There's the siren for the end of the quarter. The score is that Gold Coast 20 took West Coast 8.
Gold Coast could have come out and started well and shown they have what it takes. The coach will be asking for more of the same for the rest of this one.
Let's analyse the stats.
West Coast giving themselves a chance on the turnover, but they can't seem to be putting it on the scoreboard.
Thank you very much, Gaz. The siren sounds for the start of the second quarter. We're down to the final 5 minutes. Clears the contest. Brody, hurried kick. The mark is taken by Fiorini. Slams it on the boot. Manages to keep the ball in play. Through for a point. Gold Coast clear is now 13. Teammates break for him. He takes the mark.
Gold Coast just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside 50.
Finds a way to keep it alive. Shepherd sends one up towards the wing. Uses it by foot. Venables got under it. Did well to get a hand in. A clean pickup. Miller shows some physicality. And we'll get a ball up. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
I'm liking what I'm seeing at the moment, Hutto. A great game of footy.
Gathers it now. Goes off the ground. Just gets it onto the boot. Marks that ball uncontested. A low stabbing kick. A chance to reload the attack now. Uses it now. Takes the mark. McGovern, urged on by the crowd, prepares to kick. It has to be a big kick to get it from there. Move it on. Goes for the goals. Unable to put that one through. West Coast get it back under three goals. Searching for a teammate. Over the top of the pack. Hanley goes with the kick. Marks in a bit of space. Joyce drives a low kick. Easily takes the mark. Puts boot to ball. A mark by Swallow. Drives it long.
Move it on.
Dishes it off. Racking up possessions now. McPherson collected the ball well. Well collected on the bounce. Takes the chance and says thank you very much with that goal. He celebrates hard after that. Gold Coast by three goals. The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. Receives the handball and takes off. Vardy hacking it out of there. Just gets a boot to it. Cripps going for number one. West Coast behind by 17. Deciding where to go with the kick in. The mark is taken by Weller. Weller kicks hard along the boundary line. Joyce got under it. Looks to move it by foot. Takes a nice mark. He has to hold on to those. Does well to keep it in play. Decides to keep it alive. Just put it on the boot. Right. Use the body to take that mark. He drives it. A strong mark in the pack from Pullman.
Gold Coast are allowing too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
McPherson uses it by foot. Doing well to intercept that kick. Spears the ball. Takes an uncontested mark. Hearn kicks hard along the boundary line. Advances now. Good mark there. Ainsworth going for a broke now. Started the kick wide and it never came back. Gold Coast doing well at the moment. Schofield searching for a teammate. Looks up with the kick. Duggan over the top. Moves the ball by foot. McGovern wins the ball in the air. Kicks it long. He gains possession. King earns a free kick. Moves it by foot. keeps it alive under some pressure. Found a way to keep it alive. Does well to keep it in play. Handball's under pressure. Contests the hard ball. Harbrow applies a bump. He's got the football now. Fiorini found a way to mark that one. Gone! What a tackle!
Fantastic pressure there.
Steady hands there as he holds that one. Moved on by Jenner. Finds himself in space and marks. Works the ball up the ground. King slams it onto the boot. Hacking it out of there. Gets into some space to mark this.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark. Gold Coast forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given a shot.
Keep it on. Darling kicks hard along the boundary line. Bounces over the line. What can you tell us, Gaz?
This is a great game, Hutto, and we can just sit back and enjoy it.
Brody collects it, lobs the handball, goes by hand to Clemens. Finding the ball with ease. Half-time and Gold Coast have the lead by 18.
Gold Coast have had a good first half. I think they'd really love to stamp their authority on this contest in the second.
Time to see if there's anything interesting in the stats.
One thing the Suns are really good at is getting the ball inside 50 and then locking it in. They're well on top in that area and it shows on the scoreboard.
Thanks, Gaz. Plenty of action to come in the second half. We'll be ready to go again shortly. A big second half about to begin. Thump clear. The ball in the hands of Yo. The handball now from Smith. Picked up by Coleman. Holding the ball. Natanui sticks the tackle.
Coaches love to see that kind of tackling pressure.
Hearn kicks the ball deep. Mops up the loose ball. We'll get a ball up on the wing. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
I'm liking what I'm seeing at the moment, Hutto. A great game of footy.
Hurried kick. Venables marks in a bit of space.
Gold Coast haven't been able to set up many set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's the forward's fault. The ball has been coming in way too slow. You can't expect your forward to kick a winning total that way.
Gets the handball away. West Coast now only trailed by 17. Harbrow weighing up the options now. Holman leaps over the top. The tackle deserves a free and gets it.
Beautiful tackle, Hutto.
Move it on. Sheik hammers it at goal. He delivers with a drop pass. Look at them celebrate that effort. West Coast behind by 11.
It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement. He did really well there and gets the reward. West Coast are giving up too much free space on the opposition. They're allowing them too much room and easy contested ball.
Has to do better than that in the mark contest. Brody plays it on. Does well to cut off the kick. Uses it across half back. Hearn quickly onto the boot. Kelly looking to track down the footy. Schofield can link up through hands. Swatson, Cole with the ball. Put his body on the line. Squeezes out a handball. Jetta dominating this game.
You're right, Hutto. He's an absolute ball magnet.
And the umpire will ball it up. Right, just swats it away. Loses control of the ball. Cole having a big game.
He's been superb today, Hutto.
And he stepped over the boundary line. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
This is a classic game we're seeing right now.
We'll get a stoppage. Big thump from Smith. Showed good control. He lays off the pass. A skill error there. Something's gone on off the ball, and it results in a free. The kick from Yo. Terrific mark there. She sends one up towards the wing. Finds this and marks well.
Gold Coast haven't been able to set up many set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's the forward's fault. The ball has been coming in way too slow. You can't expect your forward to kick a winning total that way.
Intercepts the ball well. Kick by Gav. Kennedy drops the mark. Thompson doesn't make the tackle. Doesn't connect with the kick. And it'll be coming back. Weller moves it now. The contest, no match for him.
You're right, Hutto.
The ball goes out of bounds on the full. Goes with the kick. Couldn't take it. Slams it onto the boot. Picked up now. He's having a big game. Collected by Joyce. That kick goes out on the full. Gaff with the opportunity in front of goal. This will certainly test him from this distance. Going for goal number one. That kick has missed everything. Gaff kicks it out of bounds on the full. Weller looking to rebound with his kick. Shuey, the better man there. Almost cut it off. That's holding the ball. Hunted down by Gaff.
Showing some really good pressure there.
Shuey on the ball. Continues to find the footy. Drop punt straight through the middle. Look at him, he really enjoyed that one. Back in the middle as the rucks go at it. Smith thumps it forward. Hearn sockers a kick. Hanley hit the man hard. Taken well at ground level by Weller. Clear free, just put both hands in the back. Weller puts it on the boot. Takes a strong mark. Drives the kick hard. Out of bounds on the wing. Ball over the line.
The players will be feeling it out there.
Hearn clears the contest. Takes possession. We'll get a ball up on the wing. Hammers it. Shepherd with the ball. Shepherd throws the ball away. Moves the ball along the wing. A good job keeping it in play there. Couldn't go on with it, and the ball goes out. We've ticked under a minute to go. Ball over the boundary line. Receives the handball and takes off. Just sneaks in from behind. The mark, Schofield deciding where to go with the kick in. Lemon gets a quick kick away. Day misses the tackle. Jetta finds possession. It'll be a ball up. Wright hurls it away. Is in his possession. Has it now. And the ball trickles over the line. The ball is coming back into play. Thumps it clear. Jetta won himself a free. Goes by foot. And the mark will be paid. Gets a hand to the ball. Kept alive under pressure. Shepherd gives it to the player running past. He's worked hard and probably needs a chance to rest. Kelly kicks it out, and the ball will be coming back. Greenwood takes the pressure of the goal kick upon himself. 25 metres out, deep in the pocket. It's going to take a good kick from here.
Yes, Hutto.
Deciding to go around the corner. Miss for a behind. Gold Coast by 7 points. Schofield considering the options on the kicking. Puts it on the boot. A chance to gather the ball. Hacking it out of there. Turned it over. We have 1 quarter left to play. What caught your eye, Gary?
Gold Coast walk into three-quarter time with the lead and the confidence they can win this game.
Let's have a closer look at the stats.
Gold Coast have been inside 50.
Umpire ready to begin the final turn. Umpire ready to resume play. The ball in the hands of Natanui. Finds a target. Moves the ball along the wing. The umpire will ball it up.
It's a very tight game right now.
Punches it clear. Going for goal number one. No problems with that kick from Rioli. Is he about to resume play? Thrashes it. The ball mopped up. Doing well was Greenwood. He gains possession. Gets the loose ball. Takes possession. It's a turnover. Intercepted by Miles. Missed the target. He's got the footy in his hands. What a brilliant tackle. Sheik applies the tackle.
Great tackle.
Hits him hard. McPherson puts on a big hit. Clears the congestion. Just gets it onto the boot. Cole, the number one ranked player on the ground.
He's doing everything right.
Dug out the loose ball. Right. Looks to work it from the turnover. Use the hands and gives away the free. Elects to kick. A mark by McGovern. Sinks the slipper into it. The mark has been taken. Cole drives the kick. Landed in his back on this occasion. Alice lines up from long range. Unbelievable. And they put it through. His teammates rush over. Gold Coast by set. Back in the middle now. Vardy with a big fist on it. Kelly sends it into space. McGovern clears the ball from the contest. Nobody can hold on here. Darling sockers it home for a goal. Pretty happy with that.
That's a really... Gold Coast are conceding more inside 50s at the moment. The difference is when they go forward, they're converting more of their chances, and that sees them on top.
50 metres out. Going for goal number one. On its way. Greenwood couldn't quite nail the kick. Just wasting opportunities in front of goal. The Suns by 2 points. Players move as they look to provide an option. She controlling the airwaves on this occasion. Hoon gets on the end of that handball. He gets his hands on the footy. Lukosius receives the ball. He can take off after that handball. Kept his head and kicked the goal.
He's absolutely loving it. Why not?
We resume hostilities. Winning it was Vardy. He wins possession. Brody releases the ball. Well taken at ground level. Scoops it up. Ball up called.
The players will be feeling the heat right now.
Right, got a fist to it. Off the deck. Couldn't see off Thompson.
Great tackling there, Hutto.
Darling takes it strongly.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark. The Suns' forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given it.
Venable! Back with another set of bounce. Hammers it. Decides to soccer it. Petrucelli scoops it up.
He hasn't seen much of the footy so far.
A great goal. Rioli couldn't be happier with it. And we're back in motion. Punched away. Miles gets on the end of this. He gets another possession. Got the hands free. Kennedy flicks it over. He gets it back. Dishes it off to a player on the run. The drop punt sails between the big sticks. He celebrates hard.
Some great ball. The Suns need to find the ball more. If they can get their hands on the ball, then they can start to create some chances.
A bit too hard with a push, and it's a free kick. Lukosius was taken high in the tackle. Testing shot, outside 50. He decides to go for home. Never really looked like going through. Goal.
West Coast have actually turned it over more than the opposition, but they haven't allowed that to translate into scores. It's why they're still in front.
Jenner uses it by foot. Greenwood
dishes it off. He has the ball. Finding the ball with ease.
Gaff
will be the recipient of the free.
Gets into a good position to take that.
West Coast have the lead, but they're allowing plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of their game if they're to stay on top.
With a driving kick. Finds this one all by himself. Moved on by Hearn. It's marked by Cole. Stabs at the kick. Under pressure, but keeps it alive. It'll be a throw-in.
Lots of pressure out there at the minute.
Right, with the punch. There'll be a ball up, close to goal. Right, thumped it clear. Shuey sockers it forward. McGovern just gets a boot to it. Picked off the deck. Weller just put it on the boot. Harbrow presents and takes the mark. Works it across the ground. It's been a great game from Holman.
Yes, I know, he's a class act.
Movement by hand. Shepherd rushes with the kick. Picked up under pressure. Homps decides to soccer it. Clear free. Just put both hands in the back. Punches the kick. Hutchings looking to track down the footy. Handballs out into space. Cole continues to find the ball.
He's setting the example at the moment.
Right. Gets onto the ball. And now we'll have a ball up. Right, thumps it clear. Shuey goes off the ground. Gains some territory. Cripps goes off the ground. The ball spills to Kennedy. He goes it alone. Hits the post, and it's a behind. West Coast fans are really enjoying themselves now as they begin to celebrate that victory.
We cross the nation, our colors share the West Coast sky. Our will to win.
Final scores: 8-6, 54.